Hey guys, so I'm going to be reacting to Army of Thieves. If you don't know what that is, it's the kind of the, I won't say prequel, but because I don't think it's directly like, it's like not like leading into Army of the Dead, but it is follow one of the characters from Army of the Dead, Gunther, I can't remember his name. It's German. But yeah, I do know it's about him. You know, the bank, the vault, the bank, the safecracker, that's it. Yeah, it's about the safecracker. I'm assuming it's not gonna have any of the other characters we know, from Army of the Dead, which kind of disappointing because I want to see Lily again. I hope she gets like a prequel. Or she's in the anime. I think it's gonna be anime, prequel to Army of the Dead. So, yeah, let's get started.
Ludwig Dieter, we've been watching you, and we want to
right as the Valkyrie. Such a great song.
You're familiar with the outbreak in America.
The one turning people into flesh-eating monsters. Yes, I heard something about it.
The world's distracted. This window of opportunity isn't just our only chance, it's yours.
My only chance for what?
A life less ordinary.
Football guns, we have guns.
This is about becoming legends. Any questions?
No.
Yes, many. Hundreds.
Okay, let's watch it one more time. I'm starting to want to watch him more than once just so
I can really Ludwig Dieter.
Get my thoughts straight.
We've been watching you, and we want to recruit you. You're familiar with the outbreak in America?
The one turning people into flesh-eating monsters? Yes, I heard something about it.
The world's distracted. This window of opportunity isn't just our only chance, it's yours.
My only chance for what?
A life less ordinary.
Football guns, we have guns.
This is about becoming legends. Any questions?
No.
Yes, many. Hundreds.
Okay, so that was obviously just a teaser. And I do know that the guy who plays Gunther, he's actually going to be directing this, not Zack Snyder, although he is a producer on it. So it should be interesting to see his directing style. Also interesting seeing the action scenes, of course. Pretty simple premise. The zombie outbreak happens and people are distracted, so they're going to steal some shit, essentially. So, yeah. I mean, I'm curious to see if there's... I have no idea. Let me see. I don't know who the writer is supposed to be for this. Let me check it out. Because it okay, so Zack Snyder did write the story for this. Screenwriter Shay Hatton. He wrote for John Wick Chapter 3 and Army of the Dead. So I haven't seen John Wick, but John Wick Chapter 3, but it does have a good reputation, this John Wick series, so I am excited for it. He seems to have a good track record, and of course Zach, he probably going to intersperse a lot of different things into it to connect to other movies and stuff like that he's going to be doing, so that should be exciting as well. So yeah, I'm I'm not even sure if they're gonna, it's for Netflix, but I'm not sure if they're gonna release it in theaters like did Army of the Dead. We'll see. Either way, I'm gonna watch it. So yeah. So that was my reaction to the Army of Thieves trailer. And if you like this video, give it a like, subscribe to get notification for all the videos I'll be doing. And you guys have a nice night. Stay safe out there, and I'll talk to you later.